Okay, I hope you enjoyed that daily dose of cancer for a few moments. As you know, Angry Fox Back in Action is coming. We're going to have more videos. Okay. 3 new videos to be exact. We're going to be having Rick and Morty, Rickality, whatever you want to call that. We're having that. Followed by Creed, Rise to Glory. And then we're going to finish it off with Blood and Truth. So all for the September, we're going to have 3 games to give you, which means 3 live streams. So yay, that gives you something to look forward to. And as you know, the channel is at 32 subs, which is not going to meet the requirement for what YouTube's policies are now. You can also check out the Angry Fox Shit Vlog, which is only 2 of them. And the Battlefield Zero fake trailer. We also have this new thing called Angry Memes. Right there, as you see, we have 13 videos and counting. More will be coming soon, so you can check them out. But for those of you who don't know, is probably wondering, why can't I just live stream on mobile like I do with my older videos, if anyone even remembers them, is because of the new policy. let me just zoom in on this. We've recently raised the threshold for YouTube Live with a mobile device. To be able to live stream on mobile, your channel will need to have at least 1,000 subscribers. Why? Why is this a thing? Note that this eligibility threshold does not apply to other live streaming tools. Creators who have less than 1,000 subscribers will still be able to live stream through desktop or webcam. Well, isn't that just a hunky-dory fucking piece of shit right there? I'd say that's a hunky-dory fucking piece of shit! Yeah, apparently you can't do that now. Yay! Fuck you, YouTube. I mean, fuck you, YouTube. Ugh. So apparently you cannot do that now, so you need to have mobile. But other than that, yeah, 3 new games, 3 new live streams, and a shit ton of stupid memes. Alright, enjoy the shit show. And, stay angry! Alright, let's just end it here.